द्रुत विकास पथरे ओडिशा राज्य सरकार भल काम करुछंती बीजेडी शक्तिशाली रही जातीय राजनीति में बीजेडी भूमिका गुरुत्वपूर्ण यह केवल नवीन पटनायक सफल नेतृत्व संभव हो दैनिक खबरकगज सकाल प्रथम स्वर्णक्षेत्र उत्सव में मुख्य अतिथि भाव में जोगद वरिष्ठ सांबादिक शेखर गुप्ता यह कहते ओडिशा एक शांतिप्रिय राज्य जो दल एवं ओडिशा को शासन करेर एक गुरुत्वपूर्ण दल जातीय राजनीति में बीजेडी गुरुत्व रही से कहते से निजे गोटे घटना पर जाना पाई ओडिशा हूँ भाषा भित्ति गठित देशर प्रथम राज्य से भली विजु पटनायक कथा शेखर गुप्ता मन पकड़ जातीय स्तर में विजु पटनायक एक परिचित ना और नेता थिले से जने जातीयवादी नेता थिले बोली से कहते बात्या आसीबा मात्रे जातीय गणमाध्यम फोकस ओडिशा आड़क ढली थाए बात्या मुकाबिलारे ओडिशा पूर्ण सफल होगा बड़ कथा बोली कहते शेखर गुप्ता
because if you had problems here this agitation or that agitation all of us will be making a beeline to Odisha so make us also work a little harder no make us find stories in Odisha so we are now that we are discovering we are finding stories in Odisha I think you had one odd incident several years ago that is I'm talking about a Kandhamal incident but I would say that mercifully and credit to the government also that no such thing has happened again Naveen Patnaik's party its party is very strong but it's limited to a state and I would say that he's been quite shrewd in keeping it to the state because you know to spread out you can spread out too thin and then you know when a cricket batter sometimes jumps out of the crease the ball passes the batter and batter gets stumped so sometimes it's better to have your back foot planted behind the crease and that is what Naveen Patnaik is doing I think that's a it's a realistic thing because he understands the realistic situation of his party and his power at the same time some a leader like Biju Patnaik should have been much more known nationally than he is I think Shubhrata said yesterday that if he was born in the Hindi heartland he would be acknowledged all the time as a national leader which he was a national leader and a nationalist leader who risked his life for national purpose very few politicians would do that if people sit peacefully forever at some point one side has to give in and government made the came to the conclusion that these people were not going to go and at some point something goes wrong a good idea that farmers have underlined the limitations of a majority in a true democracy national media only bothers about crisis and problems now Odisha only figures in the national headlines when you have one more cyclone coming and the story is all about how well you handled the cyclone because Odisha has not developed that great expertise and great ability and great administrative infrastructure to do so